Good morning, everybody. Good morning, good morning. It is indeed still morning.
No, no, Daisy. You're staying over here because mom's out.
So if you happen to be on the farm cat live stream, you would know that Elisabeth had an appointment this morning that she had to go to, so it's up to me to get the live streams started and whatnot, and kind of give you guys a short update. Not much in the way of new news. We've got Myra. Myra slept with us in bed last night, and she's starting to, you can tell that she is definitely pregnant, because she's starting to get that, I have an extra level of exhaustion sort of, attitude. She enjoyed just laying down in the bed and staying there basically the entire night. She did not move very much. Aaron, is that better? I'm sorry. Kick that out. Clean mess up. Huh? Yeah. Hi, Remy dog. Oh my goodness. Oh, hello, Robin. Beautiful Robin. Oh my goodness. You guys all swarm me. Why do you swarm me? Hi. Remy, are you just going to take up all the space? No.
Hi. $3.
Hi. Oh my goodness. Yes, you are good. Yes, you're good girls. You're all good girls. You're all good girls. You're all good pups. Yeah. We did have, so I let the girls out this morning to go, do their business and whatnot. And probably 4 minutes after I let them out, I noticed that we had someone coming up onto our front porch, knocking the door. And I quickly went outside and found out that a couple of our doggies had made their way down the road, and I'm pretty sure it was Mocha and Myra, that they went for a little jaunt down the road, and one of our neighbors was kind enough to grab them and bring them back. But I mean, it was literally like 5 minutes after I let them out, maybe not even that much. So I guess gotta find some more of the collars so that you guys can stay in the yard, so we can keep you all in the yard. But oh goodness sakes, we're so silly. Remy, you are like a giant puppy. Remy is, how old are you now? I can't even remember. She is just the silliest girl, where she really acts like she is a little puppy. Hi, Daisy. Yes, you are a good dog, too. Jeez Louise, you're just so big, though. So big, right? You are so big. Ah, your ears are all wet there, Daisy dog. Hi, Robin. Hi, my beautiful girl. Yes, my beautiful love. My beautiful love, you are. Oh, you're beautiful, too. I love you, too, Pom Pom. You're a good girl. Yes, you are. Robin is my first doggy girlfriend. Right here is my good Mocha. Hi, my Mocha. Hi, sweetheart. Oh, hi, baby. I love you so much. I'm a good girl. Oh, goodness. Thanks. But, right, ooh, actually, that reminds me. Thank you for you guys chatting with you. Reminded me to give Miss Myra her daily vitamin. Myra. Where's Myra? Myra, doggy. No. Sorry, not for you, sweetheart. Not for you there, Remy dog. Myra. Where's Myra, Myra? Oh. Come here. Oh, you're a good girl. Yeah, you got some. There you go. That's a good girl. Yeah. Who's my good mama? Aww. Yeah, you're such a pretty girl. You're such a pretty girl. Oh, are you jealous there? My Mocha Shmocha. Come here, Mocha Shmocha. Come here, Mocha Shmocha. Oh,
Here, actually, you know what? You come with me. Because we got to go do some laundry. We got some laundry action. But I will be around. Actually, let me see who's on real fast. Let's see here. Let's see. Oh. Shonda, good morning, Shonda. Love Pugs. Hey, how are you, Love Pugs? Lisa and Sue, good morning, ladies. We are happy to have you. I'm glad you guys are here. Oh, thank you, Sue, for saying that I had a distinctive voice. I appreciate that. And Beth, good morning. Good morning, Lori. Good morning, Lori. Actually, you said good afternoon. Must be, is it good afternoon where you are, Lori? Because if you're, yeah, I guess if you're East Coast, then it is 12:16. Oh, bark. Oh, bark. Pom Pom. So silly. Okay, I'll be right back, though, everybody. You guys enjoy the doggos. They are just... that's all about. No. You are not going out. No. You're going to stay right there. Okay. Let's see. Lights downstairs. Good. It's okay being a dog.
Ha ha ha!